Elon, you tweeted this thing about George Soros. Well, I'm looking for it because I want to make sure I quote it properly. But I mean, you know what you wrote, but you basically...
I said it reminds me of Magneto. This is like, calm down, people. This is not like made a federal case out of it.
You said he wants to erode the very fabric of civilization, and Soros hates humanity. When you do something like that, do you
think that's
about,
true. That's my opinion.
But why share it? Why share it when people who buy Teslas may not agree with you? Advertisers on Twitter may not agree with you. You want to share what you have to say.
I'll say what I want to say, and if the consequence of that is losing money, so be it.